right to escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam!
What do you think I'm doing, man? I'm running.
Another gravity well!
It could go anywhere!
It goes away from here! We're taking it! It's still coming!
It's sweeping the whole vault! Kill anything in its way!
Yeah, like us!
Oh, man.
The barrier's gone.
Get that thing if you want, but it's going to be close.
That's the door to the entrance. Almost there.
I'm going. He said, get that thing if you want.
Where are you?
Hello? PB. Go. Go, go, go!
Pass! Right on our heels!
Get to the gravity well!
Not moving. Find an override.
What the fuck is it?
Console is attempted.
What is up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of Mass Effect 4 Andromeda. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And social media links are in the description below. And with that, let's play Mass Effect Andromeda. We're going to go make a colony. Woo! Oh, no, sorry.
Everything's state-of-the-art. Labs, sensors, exploration gear. Lesser crew, of course. The best in their field.
Ah, glad to see you looking well.
The engine core is based on the Ark's Odyssey drive.
It runs a hell of a lot quieter.
That's Gil Brody. Engineer, mechanic, all-around wrench jockey. We call this the research room. There's space for upgrading equipment, gathering intel.
Router engaged. Securing connection to Tempest.
Welcome aboard, Sam. And Ryder, of course.
All run by Suvi Anwar, our science officer. Your quarters are below. Plenty of space up here to get everyone together. It's all yours. She's light, stealthy, and the fastest ship in her class.
Hell yeah.
It's really gonna be something, isn't it?
I haven't even shown you the best part. When you're ready to fly, head over to the bridge. Our pilot should have everything good to go.
Ooh. Better head to the bridge when we're ready to go.
This is dope, dude.
The meeting room. You can make vid calls from the central table or just get the crew together.
So this is the top part of that little black dome looking thing. That's dope.
We call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus from here.
Joker, is that you? I'm just kidding.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions. You must be Ryder, Gallo-Jap. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
Plenty of dangers out there, but I'll do my best to avoid them.
That's reassuring. Wouldn't want to lose my finest work to that angry cloud. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
So how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
We signed on for the big stuff when we came to Andromeda.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours. Unless you've got something to say for the log.
We were all expecting a golden world. Now there's just a long road ahead. But hold on to that dream. It might see us through.
Nexus Control,
Inspire.
This is the Tempest. Ident 2527,
I'm so motivated.
Prepping to depart.
Rowdy, son.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
To Eos, then. What would have been our Habitat 1?
Two field outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Callow, take us in.
It's pretty cool. So confused. Just one scan.
I'm picking up something.
Hmm. let's do that. Pretty cool. Kind of want to discover. Yeah, it's kind of my problem when it comes to these kind of games and why they take me so damn long is because I want to discover fucking everything. A black hole. Okay. Yeah, let's go check that thing out. Cause that's dope. Is there a planet inside of a black hole? Or right next to it? That's fucking crazy. That's fucking cool, dude. That's really cool. Huh. Yeah, that's really cool. See, I like that. That's cool. What are you picking up, Lair Lady?
Probes launched. Getting a scan.
Whoa. Pretty cool looking. Elemental zero? Element zero. Nope, didn't want to look at that. Okay. Just really just want to discover everything. I just want to do it quick. That was still really cool. You could look into a black hole. Like, that was pretty fucking sick looking.
Anomaly detected.
Anomaly.
Deploying probe. I found something.
Oh, it's a volcano. Huh. That's cool. Black hole in the background. That's so fucking sick, dude. Okay, this has been discovered now. Sweet. A better beginning. But I could discover that. That's super
so
fucking trippy
where
looking.
The human arc first entered Helios.
Heck of a wake up call.
Be looking trippy, my dude. All this dust, all this energy stuff is crazy.
Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Satellite detected.
Shit's crazy looking, dude. Just like really close up like that. That's fucking really cool looking. Wow. It just looks so much better because the graphics are updated. Wow.
I'm picking up something.
That is an anomaly all over the place.
Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Just find anomaly all over the place. It's kind of nice though. I haven't really been able to really use the things yet, but.
Probes launched.
What's that?
We've got a crater.
Lava 4. I like her accent too. Got the crater. A better beginning. Let's do it. Oh my god, what else? Ryder family secrets, missing arms. Sorry, before I started the thing, I thought I got rid of all these, but apparently I didn't. Galaxy thingy, I don't know what you want to call it. Cluster, and they call it a cluster, yeah.
System, Pythias, Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1, designated EOS.
It was supposed to be an easy first step, until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal, Pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of EOS.
Not until I scan everything, bro. Is a scam? No, sorry. Gotta look into it. Apologies.
Anomaly detected. Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Sounds good to me, bro. Giving them minerals, boy. Kind of cool, like the little cutscenes every single time, but they just waste time after a while. Got old pretty quick on that one. Just gonna scan this little universe before I actually go down into the planet. Or this little cluster, sorry.
Satellite detected.
I find satellite. Oh, all the way out there, you. Do it. I'll actually do the cutscene for this one.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the cat.
Let's do it. Honey Blade. Whoa, I can have two different ones? Yeah. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll have two freaking
suiting up.
Assault ready, rifles. Ready. Sounds good to me.
All that ready. Callow, all right?
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
Hello, creepy person in the background. Liam.
What? I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on EOS. I can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect.
Sorry. You okay?
This is exactly why we came. A new galaxy? A new ship? I can't wait to get both a little dirty.
Yeah, fuck that.
Pathfinder,
let's go.
The Tempest checks out. We're good.
Take down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to say that.
Core is hot.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right?
Let's do it.
Hell.
Whoa.
There. Set us down at this nav point.
So they tried to set up shop here. To Norvell, obviously.
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge.
Here's the fucking cool, dude.
Due to environmental hazards and ultimately hostile.
Door's getting emergency power, but it's code locked.
Site 1 issued individual security codes. Each outpost self-organizes and sets its own protocol.
Just say we can't open it without codes.
We can't open it without codes.
They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
They didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now. We'll make Eos home.
On the move.
We suffered our first death today. Storm came out of nowhere. Lockley tried to cover our crops.
Got a code lock key.
Gives us access if we need it.
Let's do it. I can't wait to customize armor a little more. Oh shit, my bad. Wrong button.
I got a partial log, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
Let's do it.
Let's check out this relay tower. Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of
structure up ahead. Sam?
It fits the profile of a power relay station Pathfinder. It's inoperable, Pathfinder.
Too long in this environment without power.
We didn't expect this kind of environment. Who could?
Pathfinder, that door is locked. Until power is restored, there is no way to unlock it or gain entry to these buildings.
There are people here? We thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
So you're a salvager. Got a name? I'm Ryder.
Clancy. Making an honest living by... Wait, Ryder? As in Pathfinder?
Yeah, boy.
The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
Help me with the power relay, and I'll take care of the Ket.
You're crazy. Well, maybe it's a good crazy. Okay.
I'll fucking turn that shit on, bro.
You want to poke the tiger? It's on you.
He said poke the tiger.
Expect trouble when we start the generators.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Oh my god.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine a hackable input location.
Shit.
Generator interface possible. Location marked.
I like how I said manual, even though he doesn't actually touch it.
Generator is active. Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he's what? Playing hooky?
Or he's a part-time salvager.
We've got company.
Hell yeah.
Pathfinder.
Good.
You took down all those cat? Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice, though. If that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
Didn't get around to salvaging it yet?
I tried. It ain't that simple. Might be easier for a Pathfinder, though. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Go on. We'll take it from here.
I guess Crazy Blue has to buy her parts from someone else.
Power restored. We should have access to everything in Site 1 now, right, Sam?
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
That almost feels like a lead. Damn right it's worth investigating.
Sweet.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
All the more reason to see if that alien structure can make a difference to this planet. Come on. We better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Now that power is restored, we can investigate the nearby buildings.
Yeah, good point, I actually can. I start rat fucking everything.
If walls could talk.
Actually, with enough sensory data, I might be able to reconstruct an image of the past.
Wait, you can do that?
Normally, it would be impossible, but since this is an initiative building, I have access to a multitude of data and arrays.
Let's give it a shot.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Holy shit, it works!
Can you get audio?
Compiling now.
We can't survive another attack. The radiation were already killing us. Now we've got those things.
We can't return.
Those things?
Data pad.
Must be talking about them.
Stuff. Stuff on things.
Can't.
There was something very wrong at the second outpost they made.
An attack? The radiation?
Whatever it was. Site 2 made a special project to handle it. Let's keep it in mind for later.
Gonna check out these buildings, see if there's anything worth looting in here. Yep, container.
Another code, like we already found.
Sweet.
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image. I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
On the move.
Shit.
You step outside recently. There's nothing golden about you.
Not saying that there won't be challenges, but we can do this, Wilcox. We have to.
It's like we're listening to ghosts.
Because they're dead. Yeah. Alright. Now on to the next building. Thank God there's other new buildings here. You kidding me? There's nothing in this one? Oh, wait. I think I already went in this one. Yeah. That's why. Pretty sure I already looted this one. Maybe not, I'm not sure. Kind of a big one.
These challenges, and the colonists still trying to tough it out.
They didn't know what they were in for. They weren't told.
Sam and I could have helped them. This won't happen again.
Hello? Hello? This room, this building has been searched. Take what I can get.
Special requisition, all-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad, six-wheel drive, jump jet, just...
Well, what do you know? The outpost's research center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Research was always key to the initiative. We'll need it here too.
We're not scavenging anymore. This is how we rebuild.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
This gives us the tools to find the source, and maybe whoever else is looking.
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the required components.
Research. A shotgun? Okay. I'm just making shit, bro.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Looks like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad crate access code.
Pretty cool. It's like a constant, that's like a big supply drop. That's pretty cool. Whoa. That shit looks dope, dude. Let me drive it.
Nomad should handle pretty smooth.
Oh,
check both forward and reverse, would you?
Radiation levels increasing.
Ugh, can't get traction. It's too steep.
Switch to six-wheel drive. It'll get you up there in a snap.
Nomad's jump jets. They'll get you over most obstacles. If you need more juice, the boosters can accelerate you out of trouble.
Got it. The signal's coming from that structure up ahead.
Radiation within safe levels.
Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here. So much riding on you. And then,
this time will be different.
Right.
This is our element.
Alright. Let's get out.
Ascent is go.
What? What the hell?
All clear.
I don't understand what just happened. Did I mess up? I don't know what just happened. Did I mess it up? Nope, didn't mean to do that.
Ryder, Liam's looking for you.
Damn it. What? For my letter. Alright. Did not mean to exit the mission.
The scent is green.
Why would hold Y be that? That's stupid. That's great. Damn, am I the drive all the way back out there again? A single shot, that's dope.
Radiation levels increasing.
Gonna die. How long is it gonna take for me to die? I see it on the side over there. I might be able to make it. Who knows? I might be able to make it. Okay, so it lets you risk it and go out into the radiation. You can do it. We're good.
Radiation levels normal. Life support restored.
Okay, I like that. They give you like a little bar. They're like, alright.
I'm picking up initiative tech nearby from above us.
I see it. Up on that piece with the scaffolding.
Working, but I'm just getting random symbols, glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
I should have climbed up this thing. Look out for this guy. This guy can fucking climb anything.
It's slippery, but there's a great view!
Who'd be crazy enough to carry heavy equipment up there?
Should be an
enough glyphs. Too sophisticated for a salvager. Who else is studying this place?
Hopefully I don't die from fall damage. There you go.
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This what happened when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Wait!
Whoa.
Back off, or I will push you down!
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels. It's going to be alright. Trust me, okay?
Who the fuck is this girl?
I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a pathfinder. I was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
Yeah, I'm kind of a big deal.
Maybe you want to knock me down a couple more times to make sure?
No, that's okay. You're obviously corporeal. Pretty solidly built, actually. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap.
I know these things from Habitat 7!
Later! Just take them out! Keep targeting that one! They make little bots!
Did I get him?
Not bad. My first tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
The Remnant?
These monoliths, the Observer and Assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as Petey.
Ryder, you've been studying this Remnant technology. What have you learned?
Plenty. Not nearly enough. It's old, it uses glyphs, and it's well protected.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source. Easy enough.
I like how you call them monoliths.
Sure. Just don't piss off too many observers. Here, take my nav points. I've gotta figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
Activate. Okay, activate the remaining monoliths. Okay. Gotta get back to the truck there.
Ah,
So it's B-Dax the vehicle. And then you can do an extraction at a time. Okay. That makes sense then, okay.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Ever disobeyed an order, Cora?
In my soldier days? No, that's kind of the point.
Is that mechanical? You never thought about it.
Military discipline isn't there to give you something cool to rebel against. In combat, people depend on you being in the place they expect, doing what you're meant to do, or they die.
That doesn't mean you're doing the right thing.
I know.
Here they come!
I picked up you.
This kind of looked kind of interesting.
The person who left this behind, she was part of the first wave of colonists, wasn't she?
The probability is high. This researcher may have left data pads at other remnant sites as well.
Oh shit, he's trying to kill me.
Coming up on us.
Thought I saw something over here. Screw it. Let's do it. Whoa. This planet is so big. This is pretty cool. This is really cool. It's just so big. It's just so open. Not nearly as linear as the other ones. Like, it's pretty set
Remember
to like
the early
one
data on EOS back home?
When everywhere was labeled H with a bunch of numbers?
Your dad put those readings up in his office. Knew them all by heart. Wonder what those worlds really looked like then. And now.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Look there. That spot is shelter, water.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
B.
Radiation within safe levels.
It's kind of cool, kind of gives you like a little radiation, like a little bubble to get inside. That's pretty cool.
Interested in the monoliths too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Remnant is coming.
More remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
Yeah, I'm liking the shotgun. Okay, never mind. I was like, oh, I love the shotgun, then I get fucking murked, so. That's a little embarrassing, but that's okay. Thank you. employee. It's kind of cool. You can kind of go to certain people and they leave stuff behind.
It appears to reconfigure panels that rise from the floor.
Back.
I detect a high level of remnant encryption.
Guess we'll have to scan for the rest of these. Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. What do we have here?
The shit's all the way up there again.
Above.
Yeah, I got that lady. I'm just trying to figure out how exactly I do get up there. Sucked. Oh wait, I was supposed to scan over there. Okay, I get it now. Still trying to get used to these newer controls. Come on. Down. And scan. Am I able to scan it still?
To scan for the missing glyphs, Pathfinder.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Yeah, so the
I'll need to use the interface that controls this.
Interface successful, Pathfinder.
Really? No, you say I feel like okay.
I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
Just making sure. Are we good now?
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
I get it now. I get it. It's got to look the same. Okay. Wait, no, that doesn't make any sense. So you got a fucking game of Sudoku or something like that? Like, what the fuck? I think it's some like game like Sudoku, pretty much. That's what it looks like. This one, that one, and this one, the little triangle, nope, that one. Okay, so I guess it is like a Sudoku kind of thing. That's weird doing like with hieroglyphs, that's weird. That was pretty cool though.
Whatever that did. I see pathways.
I'm pretty glad I actually figured that out pretty quick. Usually I get stuck on puzzles.
Definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Can't drop ship.
Seriously? Can't catch a break.
Oh, come on, man. Alright, note to self, when I level up next time, I am most definitely putting it towards freaking my health.
Seriously? Can't catch a break.
Oh my gosh. Hey, oh shit, girl.
Is it just me?
For example. Yeah, max health. Fuck it, I'll do it towards shotgun, I guess. Fuck is the other one, man? Map. All right, where's the next one? Ooh. This is really fucking cool. Alright. There's a whole bunch of shit to do over here.
First colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And? Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
It is common. What is that?
Mining zone, rich.
So whatever tech we found on Habitat 7 is the same as what's here?
That's what the scans suggest.
Two planets now. What does that mean?
You know what it means.
Suit up and find out. Got it.
Life support levels critical. Please seek safety. Systems are failing, Pathfinder.
Understand what's happening. Am I dying or something? Oh, there's a lot worse over here.
Like a cat facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. Won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
So I'm not gonna risk getting out of this thing and then me dying instantly, so make sure I'm inside. What's out, son?
Hostile shuttle incoming.
This way, I guess. Thanks for the support there, buddy. Fucked me over good. Oh. Oh, man. Are you kidding me?
audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. A little bit of hope.
It is calmer. Notice that?
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Why is this thing going so damn slow? Mudgies.
Here they come!
So whatever tech we found on Habitat 7 is the same as what's here?
That's what the scans suggest.
Two planets now. What does that mean?
You know what it means.
Oops.
That looks like a cat facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
Cat incoming!
Hostile shuttle incoming.
See, what the fuck? Why is not hitting? Get dead, you.
Do they know we're here?
The fuck is the resupply thing here? No. Oh, fuck it, I got 10 rounds.
We've got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply.
I'm off.
I'm in, baby. I'm in.
Let's get to it before there's any more cat.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's a Krogan.
Andromeda Initiative. We're not here to cause trouble.
So you say.
Is this guy chilling there the entire time?
Told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmore. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
You're not the only one hunting, Cat.
Yeah, bet you're mowing down an army with that gear. Nexus knows shit about the Cat. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drak.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
We're running into that guy again. Yeah, I feel like we're gonna see that guy again. Okay, just wanna see if there's anything in here, anything at all. They're experimenting on somebody.
Got a component for Situ's project.
He seems fun.
Cliff number one is all the way up here.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Radiation levels normal. Detecting above normal radiation levels. Radiation. station within safe levels. That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder.
Sudoku again? Oh, cool. Didn't we do it?
That did it. Done. The monoliths are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
The master switch. The master fucking switch, alright, bro? They're so small looking on their back. It's pretty funny. They just minimize themselves so small. That's pretty cool. That's pretty efficient.
Rivers, forests. Wonder what it'll really be like down the line.
Fewer death storms would be nice.
We'll get there. Pathfinder is enough to tip the balance.
Got them all.
Oh, that's cool. Oh shit, this water.
Let's
fucking
find out how
cool.
Solid it is.
This guy doesn't give a shit about radiation. Love it.
No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing.
I found it.
Oh, you're good.
And I make it look so easy. How far down do you think it goes?
A long way to find out.
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Hey!
Break both my legs. Ah, was it a door?
taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder.
This is dope.
Now this is more like...
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault.
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Whoa. That was dope as fuck.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Operator, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot be accessed.
This door should be working.
It's got power, right? Do we need a password? What about these holographic patterns? Can you scan one?
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
Fluid conduit leads to this console, and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown. Open. We read it, we get access.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
You go ahead. I've got your back.
Look there, do you see that?
Looks like a broken information display.
I'm getting something from that data pattern, but the glyphs make no sense.
Damn it.
Data corruption detected. What survives is highly technical. From the context, this could be instructions or a warning.
Huh. Well, if the Remnant aren't using it... No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. Got anything?
There's Element Zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take. Now that's interesting.
Okay, now I can open it. Weird.
Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down here.
And we never will, if we miss something because we're huddled in a group.
You said vids.
I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
Okay, so either way, she's gonna split up.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Well, look at this. No way through, no interface points. Sam, note it down for later.
Comm check, it's... well, you know.
touch. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy. That liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it. It's dead. Nothing.
I bet they used it for working in that liquid.
Man, this is really cool.
So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least.
Remnant!
Careful, don't fall in that liquid!
Son of a bitch. God. I'm so sick of dying in almost every single altercation. My guy's shields suck pee-pee.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large...
Well, look at this. No way through. No interface points. Sam, note it down for later.
Comm check. It's... Well, you know who.
We read you, baby. Stay in touch. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it. Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy. It's dead. Nothing.
But they used it working in that liquid.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit. So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts.
Remnant!
Careful, don't fall in that liquid!
Die.
We're good.
My God.
All this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
Jeez.
Another aqueduct. How many do they need?
If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
Are those roads down there? I can't even see where they end.
Wow. This is pretty cool. This is huge. They really just really throw you into their world in this game. It's pretty cool.
Watch the edges! Way ahead of you!
Keep looking up! Don't let them get above us!
Another gravity well? The well's sealed. Damn. Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before.
Better safe than sorry. Take them out!
You sure this well isn't gonna open up under us?
Pretty sure. Focus on the remnant.
Boo, you sucked it up.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Okay. Let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
Oh, that's cool.
This device appears defensive in nature. Power restored to the gravity wells. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Holy crap, how deep is this thing?
Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned. Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Careful! No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak. conduit, there's not even enough power for the door.
What happened? I can't get indoors to work.
The conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can set the frequencies to your Omnipool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received. I'll give them a shot.
A gauntlet. Or maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists will love it either way.
Alright, let's give this a shot.
The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. If we got that door working, too.
Will you look at that?
How do we get across?
What the fuck is that?
I did it. Watch your step. It's still a long drop. Wait, plants. All the way down here.
You see them too? I thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may keep more information.
That's a good point. That doesn't make any sense.
Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Company!
Bitch. Damn, dude. Alright, come on.
Will you look at that?
How do we get across?
I did it. Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
Put the bet on that one. Oh, so it'll reset me there, but if I die in combat, then it'll reset me to the very beginning of, like...
Wait,
it didn't see me that far back, but still.
All the way down here.
You see them too? I thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be...
Company!
I will take that. this.
They've made a new path. I think that's the right way. We could reach it if we backtrack.
Observers coming up at us!
Oh my gosh. Oh, come on. Jump that. Oops.
We've got a path to boom.
These guys kind of remind me of the freaking the Sentinels from freaking Matrix right there, those guys.
Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good. Two. Should we go?
What the fuck is that? Oh my jeez. Just release something accidentally.
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam.
What do you think I'm doing, man? I'm running.
Taking it. It's still coming.
Sweeping the whole vault.
Yeah, like us!
Oh, man.
The barrier's gone! Get that thing if you want, but it's going to be close. That's the door to the entrance! Almost there!
I'm going. He said, get that thing if you want.
Where are you? Hello? PB? Go. Go, go, go!
Pass! Right on our heels!
Get to the gravity well!
Not moving. Find an override.
What the fuck is it?
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Board restart is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush!
What the fuck?
What was that... field?
Might have been sweeping the vault, or chasing us. An immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises.
We have to be more careful. That field almost disintegrated us.
But it didn't. You want to focus on that, or the cool vault you just activated?
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
This tech can create observers from nowhere or ravage a whole planet. And that's just what we've seen. The bots? Those plants back there? The atmosphere processors?
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there.
Wow, that's pretty dope.
Different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
Hey, it's all breathable now, right? World Shaper. Activate the first remnant vault. G. I like it. Oh my god, get behind the cover, dear god.
Ryder, about time you joined the party.
That's right, Krogan have like a freaking shotgun. That's one of them they fight with.
Fun.
tiny shotguns.
You're telling me.
You could really handle yourself, kid. And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky. Had your number all wrong.
You're not so bad yourself, old man. Maybe we should work together after all.
This fight was pretty good, but you're still Nexus and green as a Drell. Still, something tells me you've got potential. Be ashamed to waste that. I'm in. Just point me to your ship and try to keep up.
This is gonna be great.
Outpost Beacon.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
Pathfinder's call. But research is no good if we're dead. Military.
It's got to be science. Our colonists need to understand their home.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda.
Science
Consider
or...
carefully.
She's got a point. I'm gonna go with military.
A military outpost. We defend our own against the Ket, or anyone else.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Establish that outpost, boy.
Andromeda Initiative, this is Ryder, Pathfinder.
EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that. Outpost blocked inbound. And ready as hell. August Brett, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
I feel like I should toss you the keys. Be nice. It's been through a lot.
Understood. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're Iga. I haven't seen Iga for months. Eos is far from golden. But now it's defensible. Arguing that choice will come later. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them. Hoping was
She's really nice now, huh?
You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far.
Still being a turd, huh, Addison?
The reality, Ryder? You bought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point from the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed. But after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware. That's all.
Don't worry. I majored in glad handing during Pathfinder training.
We're led by the best.
Yup.
Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
so there is fall damage. Travel 30 meters in a single jump. Gee whiz. Yeah, sure, I'll enter.
Ascent is go.
Let's do it.
Leaving Atwell. All clear.
Yeah, next time I'm just gonna leave all the side missions. Just that, and then yeah, I'll just the side missions and then I'll do those after. That's fine. Oh man, I think I'm gonna be spending a lot of time on this game, a lot of time, which I'm okay with, of course.
Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen, I'll hang out there if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods, more my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
We're adventurers. Whatever makes the squad comfortable is okay with me. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost,
he says I'll just be in the kitchen.
We did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Fair enough.
Let's go for low blows.
Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
We're a car play hard, baby.
Drew us for a loop, meaning we're kind of new at this, all of us. So let's figure out what the rules are now and try to stick to them.
Sounds good. If there's one thing I know I can do, it's make up rules.
No one said make up rules. Can we please keep anarchy to a minimum?
Okay, let's head back to the Nexus. PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
Augmentations are trying to be added in some blueprints.
Since orientation, have we?
It's all been so hectic, but I'm sure things will quiet down soon. Can't be worse than the Nexus.
Is this new or something?
Anomaly detected.
Boom.
Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
still on my mission, the better begin. It looks weird, looks like a big old H. So pretty.
Settling Eos.
We've thought that before.
But Eos is different now, right? Pathfinder.
All right, settle down. Give him space. Lieutenant Syax, Kendros' aide. They all wanted to see you. Real hope again. It's been a while.
Relax, Lieutenant. If there was ever a day to pop some champagne.
Certainly. The initiative's finally back on track.
Professor Herrick, right?
What you achieve with that remnant vault is unprecedented, Pathfinder. Impossible.
With more military personnel out of stasis, those Ket won't get near your vault. Or our people.
August Bradley will oversee that. He's the new mayor.
Bradley? I know him. Seems like a good man.
Well, what are you waiting for? There's a new world out there.
Thank you, Ryder.
No problem, dude. Operations.
You're listening to HNS, your source for news in Helios, an independent arm of the Andromeda Initiative.
All right. Gotta talk to that one guy quick, I guess. It took me a couple hours just to get the hang of the controls, but once, yeah, it does not take that long.
Hello.
To get the hang
Director
of it.
Tan is expecting you.
Last time I was here, this was a storage closet.
Pathfinder Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
We're still getting the commons area ready. Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
Not good enough.
We don't have enough people. My workers need a break, Tan.
I sympathize, but not until our survival is no longer at risk. Now please excuse me while I meet with our Pathfinder. Hey, Ryder. Addison told me about the outpost. You're the hero of the hour.
Let's hold off on the celebration. We haven't found home yet.
Oh, there's no need for modesty. Success affords leverage over those who doubted you.
And you're my best friend?
A patron. One who shares your vision of a prosperous future.
I suppose we agree on that much.
I knew that given a chance, your talents would emerge. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming. It's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the wall. Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
I plan on doing a lot more than that.
That's the confidence we need. Take charge and ignore your critics.
Careful. He'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Ah, my staff.
Colleagues, you wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you, Tan?
I remind you, I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
The director's had a rough time, stepping into a job he didn't ask for. I sympathize.
Let's give him a chance.
As I've said all along, the Pathfinder and I are of one mind.
Though I worry about your decision on Eos, Ryder. A military outpost won't help feed the Nexus, not the way scientists might have.
But it will protect us from a growing list of threats.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on. What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ked are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them. Yes, I think that's best. You have my permission.
Thank you, Director. I'll get on it.
May you light the torch that finds the path. Pathfinder. Ugh.
Right.
Ryder, this is Harry, back on the Ark.
Go ahead.
We may have found a way to talk to your sister, sort of. Drop by when you can, Hyperion Medbay.
Will do.
Pathfinder, we are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
Right. Something about Andromeda viability and perks could be useful.
You've shaken things up, Pathfinder. My department actually has colonial affairs to direct. And you have new tools to help grow the initiative. AVP, ready for spending.
I'll do the exploring. Don't you have someone else to track the numbers?
Get off your perch. This is where numbers become lives. You and your team are out there making Andromeda viable. That empowers all of us. Hit a threshold. A new cryo group can be brought out. Want more security, like you chose at Prodromos? That's your call. Brekka will introduce the interface and handle minutia. All you need to do is decide what life in Andromeda means. No pressure.
Oh, okay, cool.
Hello, Pathfinder. I am Cryo Deployment Administrator Vladimir Brekka, C-63 Galati. Your first task is to decide irrevocably the course of every life in the Initiative.
Whoa, that seems like... too much.
Yeah.
Yes, of course. But now you respect what we're doing. Andromeda viability and Nexus thresholds are your tools, your reward, and our future. How can I help?
All right, Brekka. Where do I start?
The interface is active and will respond only to a Pathfinder. It's ready for your first selection. You may begin shaping the initiative at your leisure.
Okay, cool.
The victim's name has been withheld, so Nexus Canon the Milky Way is to
Returning to Tempest. Let's get a moving, baby. I like it.
PB said she wants to talk.